Ladies and gentlemen, by way of Bally's Park Place, Atlantic City, a Hilton Casino Resort, Cedric Kushner Promotions with Mr. Frank Warren, in association with America Presents, are proud to bring you the main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Featherweight Championship of the World. Sanctioned by the New Jersey State Athletic Control Board, Boxing Commissioner Larry Hazard Sr., Chairman Jerry Gormley, Board Members Gary Shaw and Stephen Katz, Deputy Commissioner John Greco, Timekeeper at the Bell, Roosevelt Gilbert, Counting for the Knockdown Seconds, Alternate Referee Tony Orlando, Physicians at Ringside, Dr. Dominic Coletta Jr., Dr. Charles Wilson, Dr. Richard Snepper, and Dr. Howard Taylor. This belt is also sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization President Francisco Barcarcel, WBO Supervisor at Ringside, former World Champion Boxing Hall of Famer Jose Torres. The three judges scoring this bout on a 10-point must system will be John Stewart, Clark Sammartino, and Nelson Vasquez. And when the bell rings, your referee in charge of the action working in his 110th world title belt, Joe Cortez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing silver and weighing in at 124 pounds. His professional record, an outstanding 22 victories in 23 bouts, including 14 knockouts with only one loss in his career and a world title bout. This evening, he is looking for title belt number two. Ladies and gentlemen, from Belfast, Ireland, here is the challenger, former bantamweight, champion of the world, the Pocket Rocket, Wayne McCola. And across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing leopard with Adidas trim and weighing 125 pounds. He brings a perfect professional record to the ring consisting of 30 victories in 30 bouts, including 28 knockouts, 18 KOs in three rounds or less. Tonight, he enters the ring looking to once again emerge victorious and demonstrate to all that he is among the best pound for pound in the world today. Ladies and gentlemen, from the steel city of Sheffield, England, presenting the reigning and defending undefeated WBO featherweight champion of the world, Prince Nazim Hammond.
Huh? Wayne.
All right, gentlemen. We went over the rules in the dressing room. I expect a good, clean fight.
Come here, Wayne.
Obey my commands at all time. You understand, head of challenger? I stand here, champion?
I do.
Okay, give me a clean fight. Shake hands, touch them up. Good luck. God bless.
Get in your corner.
Nice. Nice. No, but don't get careless with him. No, he's all right. Deep breathe. Just off your stiff jab like you done with Bidillo, and then hit him with your bar. Just a little bit. Bing, bing, bing.
You can't open up your hands. Okay, I didn't want you to go to him in the first few rounds, but it's happening. Okay, wait.
Get back in your corner.
You're giving them a little bit too much room to work. You got to work off a stiff jab. Work off a stiff jab. Then you catch them with your bombs. Just put your hands down. Just relax yourself. You're dropping your hands in distance. Don't drop your hands in distance. Just stab jab them. Orthodox a southpaw and stiff jab, like you've done with Bidillo, because he's coming in with his head.
I don't want to be reaching. I don't want to. When I miss him, step back and regroup yourself, okay? Okay? A lot of feints, a lot of jabs, a lot of feints. Wait, put your foot in the right place. Start dropping.
Get back in your corner. Let's go. Get back in your corner. Let's go.
Thank you.
Listen to this, man. I need you to start hitting him in the body, baby. I need you to start hitting the body.
Come on. The problem that man is playing in front of you, don't get up in it.
Just a stiff jab. Hit him with a delayed counter as he comes on. Do you understand?
Get your breath. Come on.
Get your breath. Right up.
What's the point?
them do that with you. Don't give them no free shots at all.
Deep breath.
Yeah, all right, go on, deep breath. Right in. Let me do your eyes.
Straight and snap that jab into him, you never miss him.
Snap the jab into his face. Deep breath. Don't worry, Brent. No, you're all right. No, you're all right. But break him up with a jab. Like you're doing with the... Break him up, break him up. Then you'll hit him with the bombs coming in.
Get this line as he's spinning.
Get back in the corner. Get back in your corner. Get back in your corner.
Bang, bang, step out, bang, and then do it on him.
Okay. Back to sparring now, back to sparring.
Because he's using his head and everything on you. Have you got me?
Yeah. You deep breathe now.
Deep breathe, breathe, deep breathe.
You've done this now.
Don't rush. Take your time. Stay in your own zone.
He doesn't know what to do with you. Deep breathe, though. Deep breathe. Let me just do your face. Deep breathe, right up. Get a drink. Get a drink.
His face is swelling up.
He's
crazy.
He's banging them up.
Come on, you've trained hard for this.
Just that, just that. Just step a little there and a little there. Just pick your feet.
Up to top. Up we go.
So where I start picking it up, Brent.
No, we're not.
Gotta keep my hands high when I gotta stay right in the pocket. Okay? Look at him,
Sarah.
To a foul. We gotta, Wayne, we gotta go now, though. We gotta go now, okay? We gotta win every round here, baby. We gotta go now. We gotta get him in a fight.
Wayne,
and you cannot be careless, okay? The punch is still there, okay?
It's the ninth round.
Come on.
Hold the middle of the ring this time. Hold the middle of the ring. And stiff jab off it. And hit him with time counters and delayed counters. Stop counter, stop counter. But step outside and then hit him with a bomb. Your right hand.
If you just concentrate and hit him, Steve, don't just slap him up at him, pop him straight.
You see, let him hit you with cigarettes. No, I'm not doing it. I'm just putting you out. guys, don't let him come into the fight at all.
He's not Brent.
No, honestly. You let snap him, you'll bust him up. You had him there and you just stepped off, you'll get him. Be brave, come on, have a drink.
Let's do it now. Come on, this is 10.
But listen to me, Wayne, do it. Wayne, do it, but keep my hands up doing it, okay? Keep my hands up doing it, Wayne.
Nice and clever. That's it.
Two rounds, easy. Come on,
deep breath.
Nice. I'm enjoying this.
You know, yeah. But don't let him come in. When you held the middle of the ring there, you didn't know what to do. You give him plenty of water, Dan.
Let's do it.
Come on. One more. Come shoot.
Come on. round, touch him up. Last round.
Wayne. Last round, Wayne. Hey, Wayne. Keep my hands up, Wayne. Keep my hands up. I need you to finish, Wayne.
This time you've got to go out and hammer him and keep
his
chin down.
He's got the hammer him, but took his chin up. Stiff jab, fence him.
Right up middle.
Get a rematch.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of Bally's Park Place, Atlantic City, we go to the scorecards. Clark Sammartino scores the bout 116 to 112. Nelson Vasquez scores it 117 to 111. And John Stewart has it 118 to 110 for the winner by unanimous decision. Still the undefeated WBO featherweight champion of the world from Sheffield, England, Prince Nassim Hammed. And ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the game effort from the challenger from Belfast, Ireland,